And when you were applying to colleges, was Hillman your first choice?
Of course. I was accepted at Georgetown. When I turned him down, my guidance counselor threw a hissy fit. She said she couldn't understand why a girl with so much to offer like myself would limit myself at a school like Hillman. That's what she told me.
It sounds familiar.
She didn't understand. My great-granddaddy was all but accepted at this certain Ivy League school until he showed up for the interview. He went to Hillman, and he went on to become the first black circuit judge of Madison County, Virginia. He always told me, I was 7 years old.
Baby, you can go to school any place, but no school would love you and teach you to love yourself and know yourself like Hillman.